How's your head? Okay, first off, I apologize. This isn't exactly protocol, but
then again, what is right now, huh? You know?
No, you don't. I'm sorry, you know nothing. This is all new to you. Okay. Have you ever seen a spy movie? You're in a Protego safe house, not far from your home, and once again, I'm very sorry I brought you here. Under different circumstances, there'd be a more formal invite. Fewer black helicopters, we might get a beer. You know what I mean? Okay, yeah, silent treatment, I get that. That makes sense, I deserve that. Let me be as frank as possible. You're here because we need your help. I work for Protego, all right? We're an independent spy network. Multiple agencies working together. We salute no flag, we discriminate against no applicant. Our only mission, our sole mission, is to protect the innocent. We're the good guys, okay? We're the good guys. I'm an operator, Jim Ratio, Alpha Division. I coordinate agents in the field. At least I did. I used to. There's this guy, a dangerous man, right? He calls himself Solitaire. He disrupted our network, revoked my coordination rights to my team. My agents are in the field completely alone, blind. They do not know what's going on, and we don't know what Solitaire is up to, but we know it can't be good. But I have a workaround, all right? I pulled your name from a list of candidates. I don't know how you got there, but someone way higher up than me thinks you have something special. I brought you here because the system has no limits on new applicants. You can't write missions, but you can take them. If you can get to level 15 ranking, and I bet you can, then you can fix all of this. You'll earn that ranking by successfully completing missions using the Cyber Augmented Recon and Defense System. It's an abstract interface, but it'll help you get your spy crews in order. At level 1, you can only command a single crew, the Mantis Group, and poof, they are messy, but they get the job done. As you progress, you'll unlock more crews, you'll take on bigger missions, you'll keep on going and leveling up and hopefully get us out of this. Good luck, Spymaster. I'll be with you every step of the way. Oh, and again, sorry about your head. Congratulations. Wasn't kidding about the Mantis group, right? I certainly wouldn't want to argue with them, because let me tell you, I tried once and it did not work out well. Blood Legacy, they're the old guard, right? They were here long before any of us were, and they seem pretty intent on outliving anyone who has the audacity to turn up later. They have the kind of wealth and power you can only be born into. I get that. I'm the same way. I don't like that. I'm not a fan of that. But like the Mantis folks, they have their uses. You'll have to access bigger jobs now, take them, and keep Solitaire on the ropes. It's simple arithmetic. Hey, be careful with Blood Legacy. Don't trust anything in our world that existed before you woke up. Really, any power that's been around that long, by definition, it's gonna be corrupt. Watch your back. Nice, you're doing it. You're figuring out how to play to the strengths of the different crews. It takes so many people so long to do that. All right, it's time I show you why I brought you here. Like I said, my whole team is locked out from crew commands thanks to Solitaire's attack, which means that right now you are the only spy master guiding Protego crews. And don't get me wrong, you're doing great. Real proud of you. That thing with the thing in the place, it was awesome. I've never seen Mantis and Blood Legacy work together so well. But Solitaire, all right? Solitaire will seize any opportunity he sees, and we need to be able to confront him on all vectors. At level 15, you can undo the crew lockout. You can assign control to whoever you want, and we can get Alpha Division back to work. It's the only way past the failsafe. And on the way there, you're gonna gain access to more crews, and more crews, and more crews, and keep growing. Eyes on the prize, candidate. Let's take back the net. really gave you a choice, did I? That's your exit. You want to leave, you want to walk away, you want to go back to a normal life, that's okay. But if you stay, know that I've got your back. You're level 4 now, which means you can command Drive Team 6. They're extraction experts, real pros, top of the line. I hope you'll work with them to keep dismantling Solitaire's plans and leveling up, but if not, I'm sure they'll drive you home too. Remember what I said about trust. You make up your own mind. Once you get to the next level, you're going to have access to 4 crews, which means you can really start to dent Solitaire's operation. Kind of our only hope on this one. still here. Good. Don't worry. The door stays open, but I'm excited that we get to keep working together, buddy. I'm Jim Ratio, by the way, and I think I said that earlier, but we rushed past it. And now it's gotten to that point where it feels awkward to be getting to know each other, but let's just push past the weirdness together and get back to it. Okay, new crew time. Incognito, masters of disguise. Nobody knows what they look like or how their impersonation tech works. They're kinda unknowable, really. I think that's kinda awesome. That's how they like it. They're a little awkward at parties about it, though. Yeah, I honestly don't know how they managed to confuse the cards either, but they like their secrecy. Right, 4 crews available now. That means you can take on some full-size jobs, and the road gets a little tougher now, but please, stick to it. We have to hit level 15 and get Alpha Division back online.